Hello children, today we will write letter X. So parents, please give heading, then write date on the left corner and write one sample line like this. So children, take your pencil and listen carefully. First, keep it on the top red line, right slant line to the right side, touch the second line. Then lift your pencil. Keep some distance, again keep it on the top red line, right slant line to the left side, crossing the first slant line and touch the first blue line and again touch the second blue line. This is the X pattern. Again keep your pencil on top red line, right slant line to the right side, touch the second blue line. Then keep some distance, again keep it on the top red line, right slant line to the left side, crossing the first slant line, touch the first blue line and then come down and touch to the second blue line. Again keep it on the top red line, right slant line to the right side, touch the second line. Lift your pencil, then keep some distance and again keep it on the top red line, right slant line to the left, crossing the first slant line on the first blue line, come down, touch the second blue line. So parent, sit with your child and tell them to follow the correct pattern of letter X. Sometimes children are writing like this. They are not touching both slant line together. Like this. Or sometimes like this. Both lines should be touched on the first blue line. First blue line, both should be touched here. So, please follow the correct pattern and complete the full page. Thank you.